Very good evening to one and all present here. My name is Pras. My name is Pras and he is Atharva. We have been living in the Kashmir for the last 6 days, and really it's this place which is also known as the paradise of the earth. It's very beautiful. Not only the place but the people here are also very helpful and very kind. Means they don't treat any stranger or any tourist as their stranger or some kind of inferior, but as their own member. And really,
family member.
If I would like to suggest that after your 10th or after even whenever you get a chance to visit anywhere in the India, you should have this Kashmir at once.
Many times.
Many times.
Okay. And
our tour started from Sonmarg, then Gulmarg, and carried to Pelgaon, and today we have been to Doodhpathri. It is a very beautiful place.
On which date you arrive?
We are here from last six days.
And which date you come?
We came
31st.
On 31st March.
And the today date is?
Today is 6th March.
6th
April.
And the tour booked by?
Tour booked by?
Our
Srinagar.
Father.
Actually, he is correct. As far as knowledge is correct, okay.
Okay, is Kashmir safe for the travelers?
Yes. It is very safe.
Okay.
How do you feel about the news came in nowadays? Because you have been watching the news. So how do you feel about that?
We feel that if the media, we feel that they are lying. The media is lying.
Actually, the media is not correct, because before we visited here, we also thought that it's not a safe place, but after we visited here, actually it's very beautiful and we would like to come here again and again.